In this sequence, we see the blue offensive player skating in the same direction as the white defensive player. He properly approaches the puck carrier and therefore will be allowed to apply a body check.